And we're
in Grapevine Vale.
Hello.
We're not in Kansas.
Not in the valley.
We're in Grapevine Vale.
Okay.
I did know that Tom had got permission to use this, so I'd forgotten it was coming.
I've heard something about this before, but I mean, this feels like we got Darrigal for the first time again.
That was only beautiful, though. It was like, oh my god.
And only three of us knew.
No, someone picked up.
Oh, yeah, that was a good day. Oh, yes, that was a funny day. I know, you hid it from me. I was like,
you have no idea how hard that was, by the way.
I almost spilled the beans a couple times.
You said anything like, I wonder what we're doing on SvZ today. What about the weather? The weather's like, this is right.
This is broken.
Yeah, this is broken. I have gold ore.
I have gold ore too. I've mined gold ore.
When you mine it,
it gives you gold ore and it gives you the block.
You can dig dirt too.
Also, you can no longer armor things. Apparently,
you can dig dirt.
Oh,
well,
dirt!
It's gone. Oh yeah.
No,
it just didn't.
The armor stands are broken as well.
Tile entities were probably just. Oh, I have flint in my inventory.
Why does somebody? I just saw somebody have a holy blade.
Let's make arrows.
What's going on?
Let's make a flint and steel. Fight the iron.
I'm not getting any cobbles. Oh, I'm not getting cobbles. Okay.
This day we invade the monsters.
Yeah.
Burn down the tree.
Okay.
Don't know what was going on there.
No, I think he disabled tile entities on the map, and I think it just fixed it now.
Yeah, and
the pistons are broken.
I'm trying to make armor with things from the roar.
I'm sure
you
can just give us
Yeah.
I am dead though.
Okay, could just get Tom to spawn an armor?
He's gonna fix it in a sec.
Maybe Tom could just. Oh, there we go. That sounds fixed.
Yeah, he can just make the pistons powered.
Oh, the pistons are now powered. And they look really funny.
It's like little trees. Look at them.
I want to see. I don't know what's happening.
I know.
They're extended now.
Tidy, take this.
Boom.
It's dangerous to go.
You get armor.
Oprah, please.
Oh.
You get armor.
Oprah, please.
Oh,
right. Oh, yeah, that does look.
Why
weird.
Is this here? What?
I wonder what else is
look at this, look at this.
What?
Look at what?
There's like a piece of gold under grass I can.
Oh.
Oh, wow!
I had to stop, bruh.
Yeah, I can do this.
Damn it, frat bop hands. You stole my magical block.
Channel.
I'm gonna defend this, and that's gonna be it.
The problem is, that technically made the gold infinite.
Yeah, for like 3 seconds.
3 glorious seconds we'll never see again.
Oh dear, I'm
sneezing
so much.
That should make torches.
Boop! Oh no, here's the thing. When we played this map, I came with all the supplies that I needed. So
yes,
I don't know where to do anything or make anything.
Trees, I'm excited.
There's the logs, the woods outside near the first shrine. Sort of remember where oil is, because that was always where Roman was trying to refill and everyone was trying to knock out a quarry. Yeah, there's like 2 oil points in this map. One near first, one near the quarry, and...
Yep.
Wait, what am I doing this for? I have a magical brick. Oh my goodness. Okay, I hope this recording is okay.
Is Alder cheating? Not necessarily.
Yes, Kate Govins. I'm doing like the
probably
opposite
yes.
of cheating. I'm being a complete twit because I'm.
A twit?
Uh-huh.
Is that a variation of twat? Or?
No.
No,
no,
quite.
No,
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 no. That one is very rude.
The twit is an English colloquialism.
Channel.
The other one you said
Aragon.
Is not.
I know what that is.
Doesn't belong
I know,
in Alder.
I know what that is. I am not unfamiliar.
No, no, no. The twit you can say in front of your grandmother.
No, twit, twat, and twat are non words. So we can use those. Those are safe to use. Just avoid the A. Avoid the A.
Okay. We'll
avoid the A.
Oh, God.
Maybe why? You know?
That's in Wales.
What?
He's a twit.
That's a W in Wales.
Twat. Twiant.
Twiant.
Twiant up.
Twitter. Am I going to have a phone?
Oh look, there are these things here. Oh, there's Sparky. Is Sparky a princess anymore?
Do you know where Fresh Wine is?
Oh, I remember. I was killing Jimmy said that all many times.
I have so many accents.
I think I played this map 2 times before it got out of rotation.
Really? Grapevine, I liked Grapevine.
It was forever in the rotation.
I know, it was in for a long time.
Oh no, actually I played it 1 more time, but I immediately started as a... That was with Drago, I think, but we started as mobs, and that was just like the day that was announced that creepers were going to be removed.
Oh,
so that was fun.
Yeah,
people were totally not opinionated at all.
Who is facing blocks?
Oh, it's this one with the ravine and the shrine. You can.
Yep.
Well, this is the first one where this is grinding.
I want a monster.
This is a good one, a monster app.
Just imagine super creepers dropping onto this shrine.
50.
I don't think I can find any more Jimmy's one. Yeah. Zimby, Dragon, you saw the question that Zimby posed?
There it is.
In the chat?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It was...
Oh dear.
About the former camp?
No. By the way, I'd be off my shoulder. I was
angry.
Annoyed. Yeah. Though, but it did help because apparently now things are being fixed.
Yeah.
Yay. apparently, ultimatums can work. Though it wasn't an ultimatum, it's just me being done.
Magic of friendship and slash or magic.
Let's see.
Oh, I don't have a shield. Where the hell are swords?
Oh, Ender!
Where you spawn?
You could have a shield.
Away.
Yeah.
I don't use
it.
Oh no, it's up. It's also a little bit.
I think you can throw it. Can you?
I don't know.
Throw
where
what?
Are you?
I think Tom made you unable to throw your shield. I remember him saying that.
Really?
But
no,
you can throw your shield.
But just Alder.
Shield can be.
Oh
thrown.
No! I threw it on the ground. It's definitely down there.
Okay.
Yeah, there are a lot of
she threw it on the ground.
Threw it on the ground. I think you've been trolled.
I don't need your handouts.
Ah.
I'm coming.
It's fine, we made the same joke last week.
But Rigger, the question was, how much wood would a scythe be chopped if a scythe could not chop wood? Or something.
Well, none.
Something.
Clearly. Like, if Saibu could not chop wood, she would chop no wood, and no wood would
exactly.
be done.
The second thing is, I do not chop wood, I am on a perpetual quest to get wood. That is entirely different.
Okay.
Perpetual quest.
How
to
much
get
wood would a Saibu obtain if a Saibu could obtain wood?
That would be a better question, yes, and I don't know.
All of it.
Well,
all the wood.
Let us assume that Saibu
totally
is a
standing next
in
to
a
Ify.
In the fiction of
Bagman. Yes. No, stealing his arrows as he crafts them, so I don't need to craft him.
There's so much gold on this map, you could make armor forever.
Assume Scythe is
never
a
got the
spear
hang of the
in the frictionless vacuum, how much wood could a Scythe carry? Scythe, what do you lift?
Sorry, what?
Do you even lift?
Here. Yes, well, not currently, I've been... but it did actually, so yeah.
What could you lift?
I don't recall.
Really useful. That's gonna help us solve this riddle.
Let me give a first off, raise the caffeine levels in my
Okay. Let's try a different tack. How many protein shakes would you consume per day?
None. I eat
okay.
butter sandwiches and bananas.
Oh dear. At work when I'm at work, all the other sort of younger graduate guys about my age all have some kind of it calls itself like protein or recovery powder. To me it looked like somebody just took a chicken and turned it to dust.
Yeah, yeah. Oh it's so
and
gross.
And then they mix it into some kind of bottle and drink it to
it's basically like the pink goo JBL reserved like for chicken McNugget things.
And like they'll have lunch and they'll have like a huge plate of something which like it's just pasta and chicken.
I accidentally made 3 stacks of bowls. Who wants bowls?
Good job.
Oh, been there, done that.
There's already plenty of bones.
Does somebody get Sparky some armor?
I have.
Who's that?
I have Fab.
Thank you.
That.
is that Red the Fourth?
Hopefully, I don't die to plague this time.
If Sparky's naked, that means he took off his armor because I've just made him.
I do like making things though, but then that would end up like. Yeah.
I do wonder how this match will play without heroes.
Yeah. You're gonna find out.
Talk super creepers.
Science friction.
Science friction. Oh man. Oops. Okay, so this is how my inventory laid out before the June update. Just lots of cobble and arrows.
Yeah.
Yeah. My mouse sensitivity is really high.
Come on!
You plague.
Yeah.
I choose death by my own hand.
No.
Well, I'm damned if all those balls go to waste.
Well,
I'm throwing stuff outside the keep, wee.
Okay.
Come get it.
Always pick it up.
Near the saws. Yeah, you're broken and I'm also dying, so that doesn't work.
Oh dear.
Well, drat it.
Well, who's alive?
Stumbles didn't hurt me.
Aww.
You're still alive here.
I am alive.
I'm alive.
Stand alive, but no, I'm not.
I'm alive. In the afterlife.
Whoa.
I am
it's like I asked to be murdered last week, so I was hoping I could get to be a dwarf this week.
No. Oh, no.
I was very happy last week I didn't play.
Oh.
That was the first
look
time
at
ever.
All these people in the world.
This
I want to be
point,
super
cool. When you know you're playing with experienced people. I went up onto the side to try and flank round the top. Of course, there's two people up there having lit up the way round.
Oh, no. Tom's... Oh, drat it.
What?
Tom
what?
Is too clever. I can't get out. I can't get where I want to on the wall because you used to be able to break the quartz at the back of the mob spawn and get onto
why
the wall.
Why is there a bajillion?
And a creeper can't do it anymore. It didn't do it.
Oh, because when we were making creepers, we didn't think that we could add that. So we didn't add that. Plus, it was because we had Doge had that thing where if you blew up the ground and made a checkerboard and no way like that.
Yeah, there are a couple of. Capture rate on the shrine is pretty high. Yep. That was me and one other zombie standing on the shrine for about 15 seconds.
Yep. Okay.
Break that one.
I like the fact the skellies are now attacking the top section where the dwarves are defending it. Like, my goal is to shoot one of these guys into the void.
There's,
Oh, wow, no.
There's
cool
about a dozen axes in the river.
Oh dear, this is too late.
I can't remember who I gave my 5 axes to.
This is the one where, we need to make a
wide
hallway.
Zing, you lucky
it's
Zane's
here.
Oh, cool.
I guess no one wide hallway.
And mid.
What? There's hallway?
Hallway.
There's a hallway.
Yes, we have hallways in this map.
Oh my.
Is this? Oh, there's two. Yep, now I remember this map. There's two ways into the shrine here and the death pit. Okay, and I have a slab.
Zim is currently playing a really dangerous game.
No, Aragoth, no!
Is that
that's it.
On
please
the
die.
Yay!
No.
GG.
Was it the super creeper?
No, it was me, it was a skeleton.
It was a skeleton.
If you could get Zim too.
There's stuff in the shrine and nobody's paying attention.
Oh, are you on the right hand cliff?
Yeah.
I'm on the left-hand cliff.
I'm on the right-hand cliff.
How did you manage that?
Just went round the back.
Oh, spider ducky.
So, you jump out of mob spawn, and then it's parkour.
I am breaking all of Zim's
never
torches.
Managed to work it out.
Yeah.
Just jump
to the right on the trees.
Interestingly, I don't think anyone's ever played this map under this version of DBZ, because this was only brought in.
Yeah.
This was the new version. Basically,
this was brought in. This was like update.
This is the first new map after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. I remember when this got brought in.
This was the introduction, the first thing with the shrine not first shrine not.
Oh yeah.
Oh, and so the first shrine on this map always fell in about 5 minutes.
Yeah.
This continues. Oh, I sniped you from so much far away, Tab there.
So much far away.
So much far away.
You weren't even shooting at me. I think you were shooting at someone else, and I just
happened
to get in the way.
Yeah, there was this other skeleton, but you just got in the way.
I was trying to power drop into the shrine, to be honest.
You know, I'm a little disappointed. For the new maps, there aren't as many little secrets.
I'll be completely honest. I'm completely okay with the removal of little secrets, little in jokes, little Easter eggs.
There is an Easter egg.
It's the thing like having and it's not a little secret, but like the cake shrine. Though I was in Dogecak,
I'd argue that you have the cake shrine, move it
to the other side, so it would be like under the regular shrine, so it would be useful, so you wouldn't lose like 10 dwarves
like
defending the cake shrine.
But at least on Doge, it's you know, if you try and defend it, it's really foolhardy because you're just going to get exploded into lava.
But there is a pink house with a villager on Bryce Monastery, but nobody seemed to have found it yet.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, viewers who play DBZ, go find that and put it in the comments.
But nobody knows what Bryce Monastery is because it's Paladin Dundrum.
No, you have to.
Paladin Dundrum.
Right, how do you go onto the left side?
I think it's like
I'm a creeper at the moment, so I'll be back shortly. I'll show you.
The thing is, the cage shrine was something really original and unique, and but I didn't. It's something really simple.
Yeah.
Like, I've seen it. There's a lot of, like, I mean, on the maps I've made, the only.
Don't turn your back to me.
The only personalization or little Easter egg is buried in the bedrock. No dwarf can get that. It's buried so deeply in the bedrock that no one could ever get there.
Yeah, but where are you?
Oh, I'm right here. That's fine.
That's kind of like the
pigment skins having.
Does one of us need to relook?
A signature on the texture that you cannot see.
I'm okay with stuff like that, but it's when the one which has my bugbear at the moment is archives.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, don't get me wrong, they modify it because they modified the lobby to for archives.
Mm-hmm.
I don't mind saying this is just a minor bug, but
did they
have to put their faces in the lobby?
Yeah.
I mean, that just strikes me as being a touch obnoxious to say, like, hey, I made this, look at all the stuff I did, and also all of my friends.
I was more referring to, like, things like a cake shrine.
Yeah, like, I don't...
I think this is right.
At Bronte, you did have a little cage shrine, but it was very much outside the keep, so you would have people outside the keep and just not useful for gameplay.
Yeah.
Dogecak, kinda, you could, you know, have your little side quest thing, but, you know, still, it would be better under where the regular shrine is. I just like these little... Like, having just, instead of having a regular shrine, having... Go away! No, leave me alone! No!
I mean, it's like... I mean, with Belly of the Beast, whenever I've seen it play, there's always someone. Always one person. I'm not talking about the crow's nest, but on the boat, there's no actual need to go up onto the bridge of Bruce's boat. It's entirely dead space because you've got Bruce's cabin there, and that's about it.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing there for any dwarf. Nothing. Other than, look, that's a cake oven. Every single game, there's somebody in there. Who chooses that hill to die on? I find that amusing.
And there is actually a cake shrine on Mount Wilkers 2.0.
Yeah, a small one.
Yeah, it's really the most miniature cake shrine you could ever make.
It's entirely made of cake.
No, that doesn't even have any cake. It's a one piece of obsidian with a player head that looks like a little cake.
Oh yeah,
it has four torches on it, and it's the smallest one ever.
You guys remember Frontador?
On
Frontador, you had, like, where we all used to pillar up and suicide back in the day.
when you used to suicide back in the day?
The original pile of cake outside the...
Just gonna go there and try and defend it, or, like, even have your roleplay, because it is so much outside the keep. I did it once, though. I had no desire whatsoever.
Creeper Slayer Golem, I'm gonna die.
run.
Historically, it kills me every time.
I think like those little things, they're nice to add, but only if you add them in a way that's not going to detract from the way the map plays.
Exactly. So I say turn a regular shrine into a cake shrine, like the last shrine or something.
This is something I'm a bit worried about the map I'm currently working on. Because you have the final shrine, and then a bit beyond that are a couple of boats where the gold is going, because we needed somewhere to put it, and they didn't want to have a traditional quarry, because I'm boring. And I'm just worried that it's going to get to the final shrine, and there's going to be a couple of people going, I'm going to go to the boats, we have to defend the boats, you have to take the boat off us. No, they don't. They have to take the shrine.
Golem right, 20 seconds
running from the boat, and you're
going to... Creeper killer is going to take him on, apparently. Oh, there's two of them. Oh,
yeah, right. Copy entered channel.
That's me killed.
I knew I was going to get zapped there.
Oh, that shrine is it. Copy somebody gets to bleeding
retinas channel. Nothing's wrong with the shrine. Remain as you are.
There's this melon.
Remain calm.
Shrine on the archives too. No.
Remain calm and keep rocking.
Yeah.
And it's in the most ridiculous place ever. Oh. You just killed that guy. Okay.
What? Is he naked or something?
No.
Sorry, OPP's misclicked. Sorry, guys. I'm sticking out.
Getting a bit close, so I decided to blow up.
Oh, golem coming down to the shrine from on top of the mountain. Jumping down right now. He doesn't have strength, but he will be wrecking stuff soon. Anyway.
We've got a single creeper to kill a man without hands.
I really like playing creeper on this map. But
sorry, Yoga High Lord.
Just so good at it.
I honestly had no idea you were in range of that.
Crap. Where the hell is the golem?
Hiding in the trees.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
You should have had your pants on, lad.
One day I will click that thing in time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I know. I tried, but it's like one phase
where I go, oh, it's gone ding. I wonder what that means.
It means there's things.
I still think that before I go, oh, that's what it means.
Before you scroll to it, can, and by then they're already,
It's a wibbly wobbly. I said when Tom added it, I thought we were going to,
you know, there's never going to be a special mob again. And so far, that has been accurate.
But it's supposed to help, and it helps.
Not for me,
help who?
Well, what are you doing here?
Because you could just miss a super creeper wave entirely, and now you have a chance to get it every time.
No.
What? Ow. Who hit me?
Well, you can't. No, creeper. Skillful at it, and actually have a quick reaction.
The shrine is still falling because there's a much better way to the shrine than going through the front wall, which is completely ignoring the front wall and jumping into it vertically.
Yeah, I know. And I realized I see how many arrows is coming down from this hill. And this is flying off.
There's somebody firing constantly up at me up this area.
I am firing currently, and creepers are just jumping down.
Bye guys!
Oh my god, there's a girl.
Hello, rat.
Hey, rat.
Hello.
Guten Abend, wie geht's?
Channel.
Hiya, thank you.
I hate this app.
There's a girl in the shrine now. He's just standing. Doesn't care.
Oh, help! I got cornered. Why are they all down here? No!
Go on. Oh, they're trying to
go. I'm going to a second time.
Yeah. Retweet.
Retweet. And favorite and like. Subscribe as well.
Retweet so we can. The more you retweet, the more we get likes on Facebook.
We did not do anything. Oh, okay, we did something about this shrine.
Oh, watch out for the ones that just spawned.
Saivy, you wanted the cake shrine? There you go.
Cakes.
Oh, man.
Oh, well.
Here come the golem kills.
Well, it did, yeah.
Hey, I was typing, damn it.
Oh, did I shoot you? I didn't even know. I'm just sitting blind.
I don't think it was you, it was
slain by fall damage. That was definitely me.
Well, I was typing that. Oh, is this the one where you go too much to the right from here? You get killed by the shrine?
Yeah. Maybe Tom fixed it, I don't know.
I'm gonna check.
Tom,
the golem just went past through there, so it's probably...
Yeah.
I should have got killed here, so fine.
This is definitely the point where it feels like you want the zombie leap and the zombie arrow region and the other upgrade you used to have at this point.
Yeah.
Don't mind me following you, I just want the cake.
Did you see the cake, Sean? Yeah, that's the
I
cake.
I just want
Sean.
The cake. Oh!
Oh?
You just...
That's cake, Sean.
Oh,
I found oil.
No, no, no! I am not allowed to have the cake, apparently. Oh, wait, there's cake here. It's fine.
Yes, that's the file kill.
Wow.
I didn't know there was oil here.
It's my cake now.
Damn it, Bob.
I'm mad.
Bob.
There's so many torches, man.
Mad's finding out a bit.
Whoa.
Ooh. Oh.
It's mysterious. And or a car. Probably a car.
Oh.
The banshee wave.
Okay.
Mango,
set the
mango,
inside
mango.
The fences are just about done.
Haha, I destroyed all the cake on the ledge. Oh wow, oh my god.
Oh,
wow,
okay.
that's a lot of cake.
Okay. Inside.
I'm not gonna lie, that's quite a lot of cake. I'm just admiring the cake. I'm gonna try and kill anyone.
You're back, yeah.
Okay. Definitely inside.
Hey.
Not really trying.
I mentioned that though.
I'm gonna make it. Okay, I have a lot of dwarves directly looking at me and have their bows wrong, but I'm in green.
Okay, let's try this one more time.
So many arrows.
You mean,
I think
you
all
mean
the super creepers I'm going to be coming from the left.
Oh,
yeah, there's
one. There was oil in here.
You won.
I sense there may be oh good.
No,
it's
I thought the creeper would follow me. I'm like, I'm a zombie. I'll just stand in front of you. Just run. I'll take the arrows. But nope. Oh, hi, Vinny. Hi. There's no one behind you. Just focus on me. There's no one behind you. No.
Okay,
oh, well.
So there's cobble. Oh, I need more cobble. Ouch.
There's far too many dwarves that are trying to attack you. This is, I mean, I'll admit, this is where allies come kind of useful.
No torches.
Oh, darkness.
You will not torches. No.
Oh, where did you end up from that super creeper?
No, you will not torches.
What?
Pillar I just super creepered right next to you.
To me?
Yeah.
I didn't even hear an explosion.
Oh, great.
I think they might be broken again. Like,
slain.
Like
someone shot me at the last
amazing.
Moment.
Why are you following
me? That's why there was an old spot.
Yeah.
Oh, this.
Nice,
that's
wow.
Someone said.
Oh,
man.
Wildfire lands.
Who got them?
Okay,
let's see.
Old man snail.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Whoa. Well, crap.
Oh, I just became a creeper. I wanted a zombie.
Somebody needs extra armor. No.
Who? Ewok.
Oh, no.
Oops, sorry.
Oh, he lost his shoes first. He's screwed.
Yeah. You can't. But, yeah, if you're watching, don't lose your shoes first. You can't get re-armored if your shoes are busted.
What?
That's amazing. That's quite the Achilles heel.
I'm having lag issues. Golem!
I wish I was
mind.
A good wolf. I'm a terrible wolf.
But you ought
I
to know.
I'm ashamed of my awfulness.
I know how that is. I haven't played in months and just my hands are being rubbish. Everything generally sucks, but I'm still having fun, so it's fine.
Okay, let's try something else.
At some point, I will regain.
Oh, there's two stuff of the files.
I just realized.
How is it two stuff of the files?
Oh, somebody probably asked for it. So I just realized that I'm out of cake in the shrine. I came in here like, oh, this is very white. These are stone slabs, probably. No, these are cakes.
No.
Oh, watch out.
You better watch out.
You better not pout.
Lots of. Oh, jeez, I hear a super.
You better not pout until you are. Has access to / kill. He knows just what you're doing.
Oh, creeper squad.
He knows if you exploit.
Oops.
He knows if you've been bad or good and he'll ban you anyway. Oh, wait, no,
because
that's
of reasons.
He'll ban you if you're sleeping. He'll ban if you're awake.
Has anyone been banned for sleeping?
You're bad if you've been bad or good,
AFK?
So...
Yeah.
Sleeping AFK? What?
Well,
no,
I suppose
that
sleeping
was...
on the keyboard.
But that would result in what we now dub negative language.
Now, do creepers destroy cake?
Yes. I've already taken out a couple of rows.
Destroy all the case.
Well,
because people tried to use kick as a wall, and it worked. So, then, yeah, no, you're not getting that.
Oh,
wow, I saw that.
Yes, we have the cake.
Oh, is that you? Oh.
Oh my goodness, the creepers.
Oh, my great.
Maybe
I hear so much hissing going past me. Sure.
There's a wave of super creepers right now, so.
Yeah,
I don't know where they are.
Oh my goodness,
I am totally also super creeper, just like before.
Oh my goodness, I'm enjoying watching the super creepers at work right now. It's gonna be absolutely brutal.
Okay, they're coming in from behind, aren't they?
Yep.
they're not coming in from the front. I mean, don't get me wrong, they can try coming in from the front, but it just doesn't work.
Just dig yourself a deep brain line.
Yeah, just keep doing it.
I'm not even one of the super creepers, I'm just watching them.
Oh, Jesus, I see them!
Shoot them out then.
Inside.
Or not.
Jesus Christ.
Superstar.
Okay, Vinny died. That was scary. Is there more still? Oh yeah, I see.
I hit somebody.
I just like enjoy.
Oh,
that one.
Yeah,
that's got
dead.
Someone.
Oh yeah, yeah, I got calm.
Got calm.
Watch out! I think another one's coming.
Whoa.
I love that you stopped.
Yes, I got one to the cage.
That was me.
There's two supers left. One's Toby, one's Lisa.
Okay, Toby's dangerous.
You can count on Toby almost to wait until after the shrine's fallen.
Oh, my shot.
And get you if they retreat.
Yeah.
I
I'm gonna retreat early and I'm gonna look out.
I would not. I would totally be here.
Maybe get on the mountain and like try to snipe him down.
That is a very suicidal idea, but I'm gonna do it.
Should only have him since we're the skeleton.
Yes. I should just decide to quit.
I've been shot a couple times and I've not died.
Oh.
I've been getting shot more.
If they're under a roof, they're both nerfed.
Yeah, I'm not sure if they will. I'm gonna set up a good case.
I see. Okay, is that a super?
Well, have you taken any damage?
If it's me, I'm totally super.
I was. Yeah. It's just I'm pretty sure they weren't under a roof when they shot. But
that was. Watch out, there's a super on the mountain. No, that's a player. Never mind.
No, that's me.
Oh, hello.
Hello, I'm gonna go now.
Right away.
Someone's in the quarry?
Yeah, someone's in the quarry.
What? Okay,
oh,
daytime.
Geez, is it just me or is it lagging?
Yeah, but they've got
it
a few. It's TripX. He's not even gonna make it home though because he's got a shield and you can't actually move people.
Except
hold on.
Oh, and the quarry isn't exactly dug out. It's not exactly.
Yeah.
Okay, get into the stronghold.
You don't need the coin for gold now, so you don't need to like dig yourself up a stack of gold.
No, but I'd rather have
the
cobble until I'm up in the ravine of badness and stuff. Yeah.
Madness and badness and stuff.
Watch out.
Oh, I lost my hat!
Oh, fuck!
GG!
It was nicely timed.
Should have prepared.
I don't know where did I got all the damage because I kind of
repaired. Oh, we were bleeding. Come on, Ewok. Die.
Hey!
I'm dead.
Got him.
I was just about to say Ewok's been bleeding for ages. You won't get him.
But he had his shoes missing, didn't he?
No, he had shoes.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, well, I'm very bad at this, apparently. Go. I'm not an offensive player. Please go and help me.
No, Sam, get lost.
Digging zombies. I saw that M. Is that Millicent Oak?
Me?
Yes.
No. I would never do such things.
How dare you accuse me of such shenanigans?
Oi, get off me.
Thin cushion right
I'm trying
now.
To dig through things. I mean,
Hey. Oi, no, don't dig that.
Things.
You don't dig it?
Of course, him, yeah, he is getting. He's just.
Oh!
GG!
GG!
That's you!
Yeah, hi.
I chased him the whole way across here.
Drago is too good with bow.
I only got like 2 hits on him, and one of them was one that killed him.
I love that the sincerely enraged
Alder. Heals are not 250, they're 150.
I remember, I'm down here in the pit now. I remember that time I was down here with Skippo. We were both fighting a Jimmy who was stuck there. And I was accused of trying to kill Steel because Skippo was a rat.
Oh.
And he'd done all the damage and he killed him. And I was just there, yeah, zombie with a sword, doing bugger all.
Oh. Alright, now I'm hit.
Oh, there you go.
Rats barely do anything though.
Oh,
it's
prevention.
Okay, 20 more seconds of poison.
That okay, I'm just gonna stand there and see if you can actually. Okay. Can I? Why can't I sizzle?
Oh, he's got a proc.
I thought it could sizzle. Ah. It could sizzle last week.
Go, me!
Who stole my sizzle?
Right click.
But I didn't hear my sizzle.
Oh, well, Mel. GG.
Really, Jimmy? Only delicious sausages as made by that company of your choice.
Okay,
you
this is troublesome. They will be both buying here.
I wait.
Oh, I can't.
Apparently, my mob sounds were very low.
I think you just got tripled that way.
No. What happened was I got doubled and my mana was at 25. Yeah. I can't, yeah.
Well, I helped.
Yeah. I was like, I swung my pot. And it said not enough mana about 10 times. And I said, yeah, nope, that's not happening.
Yeah, nope.
Fort's in trouble.
I know how that is. It's like, yeah, all hope is gone. GG.
Oh, went down to 5 quite quickly.
Yeah. Get out of my way.
Toby with the super
so
kills.
Many kills. Oh, and this is going to be... Because there's no one else that... I don't know where everyone else is, so, yeah.
This was a short game.
It was, yeah.
But it's still, I mean, still like 600 44. Kills though, which is pretty good.
600 kills is a good number.
It was like half an hour? No, we started with 5 minutes early, so...
Okay, well, I'm gonna... Yeah, let's watch it.
There we go.
Yes,
and that was 36 minutes, 40 seconds.